I just noticed something. Go to Google, type in Confederate flag, and all this stuff comes up, but wait, watch this. Shopping. Your search did not match any shopping results. Huh. So, Google is blocking people from shopping for a Confederate flag. But yet, you can still go to All for now. And you can find a place that will sell them. Thank goodness. But how long will that last? Too bad we don't have something other than Google that's worth a crap. We're stuck with some things, I guess.